Welcome to Mumbai, 47. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, home to more than 12 million people. If you wanted to disappear and hide from the world, this vast city is perfect. The maze-like sprawling slums offer secret paths and surprises around every corner. The elusive Maelstrom knows the city like the back of his own hand. Locating him will be a considerable challenge. A place to start could be the slums where his former gang, the Crows, has recently risen from the ashes. Darwood Rangan will be easy to find in his half-finished tower, wrapping up his new film called Mumbai Hero. While Vanya Shah has ensconced herself in the overgrown remains of an old train yard. Your three targets call this labyrinthine part of the city home, so choose your approach carefully.
Seen him around the city? No? Please tell him to come see me if you do. He's got a photo shoot inside the tower, and Mr. Rangan does not like to wait around.
Gregory Arthur, a famous Broadway star, is apparently late for a photo shoot inside Rangan's unfinished tenement tower. Hang on. He uploaded a selfie on social media about half an hour ago. The Mumbai Food District. He's likely still there, 47. I'm picking up Gregory Arthur's cell phone signal. He's close by.
Someone. Oh God! Help! That someone's making trouble!
Die.
I don't know what is wrong with this guy.
Interesting look, 47. Well, Darwood Rangan is at the tower expecting Mr. Arthur any minute now. No need to keep him waiting.
It's fucking on now.
Sure looks like shit, man. What's up?
Yeah, it's me. We've got a strangler.
Hey, man. Who are we looking
for? We've got an idiot acting up.
Oh, that's dirty, man. You look like an actor. I hear you.
tower right away.
But I can't keep my head.
Come on, let's see what you have in your pockets today.
It's really you. You look so much taller than
As I said, I'm calling from your local cybersecurity call center because we are monitoring some suspicious activity in the UK right around your neighborhood. That's correct, sir. Some Russian hackers, they're trying to get into your computer.
Gotta get Frizz first.
This is supposed to be a construction site, right? Public kidhar hai? Where the hell is everybody?
I don't know, but I heard Mr. Dawood send somebody to dig a swimming pool while the filming goes on.
What the fuck? Swimming pool, my ass.
Hi.
You know what the problem is? You just can't get proper workers.
I know what you mean.
I remember this guy. Father and
हो गया।
All right, everyone, take five. I need a few moments. Mr. Arthur, over here. Mr. Arthur.
I'm here.
Excellent. This means we can get on with it. Good, good.
I don't even think you're a D-lister, so there's no way you're gonna get by here. Nothing personal.
This looks like a very recent picture of the male Maelstrom. With this in hand, picking him out in a crowd should be possible.
Look, man, don't ignore me. Don't go any further.
Thank you.
Hitman.
Excellent. Pleasure doing business with you,
and a good day to you.
I'm here.
Excellent. This means we can get on with it. Good.
You should be careful with your work. Get some sleep and eat healthy. That's it.
Performance in a very funny horror comedy.
Oh, thank you. You know, my brother directed it. I'll be sure to let you know you liked it. You didn't do any well. But that's
have a great day.
I think it's a misunderstood masterpiece. I come over the nose.
I know I am, so let's do this.
What the hell are you doing? Cut that out!
Wait, folks, let's all get into position for the
big. Hey, you quit! Why are you listening?
Oh, chutiya samjhai
ka.
That getup is not working. Oi, beuku.
Showed up. Looks like you had a rough night.
So, I just wanted to say, I absolutely loved you in Blundering Frights. I thought it was a brilliant performance in a very funny horror comedy.
Oh, thank you. You know, my brother directed it. I'll be sure to let him know you liked it.
You didn't do very well, but I understand it's become something of a cult classic in Europe.
I think it's a misunderstood masterpiece. The camera work alone is magnificent. I mean, obviously, I'm a little tainted by my profession, but I think everything from the lighting to the cinematic tools used was just amazing. Is it true it's loosely based on the Cassandra Snow books?
Well...
How's everyone? Ready for the photo shoot? I know I am, so let's do this.
Great. Folks, let's all get into position for the big photo, shall we?
All right. Let's get this done.
Okay, less chatter and more laughter, friends.
So, Miss Hassan, I guess you're ready for another round of Mumbai Hero soon. I've got big plans for a sequel. Big plans.
I'm sure you do. I think you will need to talk to my agent about that.
Ah, agents, I never did like them. Dekho, I prefer the more direct approach.
Acha. Well, I'm hopefully kicking off some international roles soon, so my availability may be limited.
I see. Well, I certainly hope nothing should happen that would prevent you from pursuing your goals, Miss Hassan.
Great work. Now, if we could do a few shots of just Mr. Arthur and Miss Hassan, please.
Arthur and Hassan? As if they're that important. I suggest we do another round of solo shots of the guy who gets first billing. Me.
Could you give me a little more room to breathe, please?
I do say so. Come, shoot.
Oh, Gregory, stick around, huh? I want to talk to you when I'm done here.
Hey. All right, people, get off the stage. It's time for the big guy to do his magic.
Excellent, 47. It looks like Rangan wants a private word. I suggest you humor the man.
Like this.
Beautiful, Mr. Rangan.
From a movie business contact. You know, he was so impressed with the production of the film, he just insisted on sponsoring the party, yaar. Famous film director in America. Yaar, I might go there next week to talk about distribution deals for Mumbai Hero. Are pata hai, last year at the rap party for The Snake and the Mongoose, everyone chipped in and bought me a painting by Soham Hussain.
Ha, it's exactly apartment, actually. A beautiful thing.
Bet you can't wait to get back to your hotel, huh?
So much. Soham's now doing my portrait. He's a great artist. Great guy. I hope everyone's enjoying them.
Mr. Rangan, you wanted to see me.
Ah, Gregory. Yes. Come with me upstairs. I have something important to talk to you about. Gregory. As you know, there's a lot at stake with a production like this. Everyone needs to play ball. We're on the same team after all. But it's important to establish a pecking order. Soon, all of Mumbai will be mine. I'm sure you can imagine what that means. Okay, Gregory. I just need my friend here to pat you down. Don't want any recording devices or things like that accidentally going off. I'm sure you understand.
I gotta search.
Sir, you're gonna have to stand back. This area's off limits. I see you one more time, so help me.
hai, pata hai,
Mr. Rangan, you wanted to see me.
Ah, Gregory. Yes, yes. Come with me upstairs. I have something important to talk to you about.
Gregory. As you know, there's a lot at stake with a production like this. Everyone needs to play ball. We're on the same team after all. But it's important to establish a pecking order. Soon, all of Mumbai will be mine. I'm sure you can imagine what that means. Okay, Gregory. I just need my friend here to pat you down. Don't want any recording devices or things like that accidentally going off.
If you want to come through this way, I'm going to have to do a quick pat down. Sir, I'm just doing my job. I gotta pat you down. Sorry about that. Clean as a whistle, sir. Go on.
Some punk kid making life miserable for everyone.
Get out of here! Now! Move! Okay, I got something.
Fire and will!
agreement with director. Yeah, I might go there next week to talk about distribution deal for Mumbai Hero.
Jeez.
What are you looking for a name that you dropped? Get lost. Hey, you. Where do you think you're going? Definitely not through here. Get out of my face. Go.
I thought you were someone else.
Yes, what is it?
It's the food, Mr. Rangan. The catering seems to have delivered the wrong things and they refuse to do anything about it.
Then you lean on them a little harder, my friend.
I'm not really comfortable with that, Mr. Rangan.
Comfortable? Who cares about that? You come here to me, Daud Rangan, an incredibly busy man, and you tell me these ridiculous things about catering as if I should take care of it for you? You are an adult. It's your job. Take care of it yourself, understand?
Yes, Mr. Rangan. Thank you.
Bloody idiot.
Hey, you okay?
Mr. Rangan, you wanted to see me.
Ah, Gregory. Yes, yes. Come with me upstairs. I have something important to talk to you about.
I don't even think you're a D-lister, so there's no way you're gonna get by here. Nothing personal.
Gregory, as you know, there's a lot at stake with a production like this. Everyone needs to play ball. We're on the same team after all. But it's important to establish a pecking order. Soon, all of Mumbai will be mine. I'm sure you can imagine what that means. Okay, Gregory. I just need my friend here to pat you down. Don't want any recording devices or things like that accidentally going off. I'm sure.
I need to pat you down if you want to proceed. Yeah, let me take a look. Just like the movies, right?
And you are good to go, sir.
Thank you. Today, so can you back off?
You're a smart guy, I know that.
Big deal back in America. But the thing is, I don't like you.
I don't like the way you dress, the way you behave yourself around the women on set, or the way you tried to steal my thunder. I'm willing to overlook all of this, Gregory, because we can make great things together. However, and this is very important, if you ever try to take my place, if you ever think you can become bigger than Daud Rangan, you're in for a world of hurt. I will destroy you and your family. Your mother, your friends, your pets, anyone and everyone will die. Do as I tell you,
and I can make you more famous than you've ever dreamed of. Cross me, and you're dead. Understood.
I think I understand.
Excellent. In that case, we're done here.
Have a good day.
How are you today, sir?
Decision time.
What?
Need some assurance that Vanya Shah won't find out.
I think you need to worry about your situation here and now.
Excuse me. I think you forgot something.
Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
Okay. Hey, how did you get in here?
Sir, you're trespassing.
That's it! Stop right there!
Listen up, I've got some poor son of a bitch lying on the ground.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Nice to meet you.
Our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
Hey, sir. I just don't get what you're saying.
I'm saying it depends, okay? Let's not go over that yet.
But why can't you tell me what you charge for a ride to the airport?
Why you cannot give a flat rate on such a volatile destination?
The traffic, the time of day, the traffic, the number of people, and even the weather.
What's up, man? Are we in danger?
Hey, snap!
What the hell?
Better get that gun.
It's me. You there? We're not stopping.
Damn, punk. You're going down.
Hold it, man.
Come on. Kick his ass.
Delving straight into the heart of darkness, 47. Good luck.
I don't mess up when the boss asks me to do something.
Relax. Yes, you grab the powder. Into the furnace, lots of smoke goes up. Whatever happens after that isn't your concern.
Okay, good. I wonder what does happen after the smoke. Goes up.
Not your concern.
You've got to be.
We're good.
I just heard a strange noise. I'm gonna check it out. Stand by. False alarm.
they took me in after that. Thought they'd tame the beast. Use it for the things they didn't dare do themselves. I got to know them intimately. And when the time came, I slaughtered them. Intimately. I tore down the walls of oppression, left Mumbai to tear down more out there in the world. I found like-minded people, and together we showed those that would have us serve what it meant to be masters of our own fate. And now, my fellow warriors, now even bigger walls need to crumble and be reduced to ashes. Join me and form your own destiny in this world. It is your right and your privilege. Become the rage, become the storm, and sweep the earth
photograph and a note addressed to Sergar the Barber. This looks like a very recent picture of the Maelstrom. With this in hand, picking him out in a crowd should be possible.
Evidence is right there.
I suppose you also support the conspiracy theory.
47? That man there. He resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID. It looked like him, but that's not the Maelstrom. That is not the Maelstrom. No luck. No, that isn't the Maelstrom. Shame, not the Maelstrom. That wasn't him. No.
Greetings, sir. Can I interest you in my fine wares?
Cheap, durable cloth in many special colors.
That wasn't him.
Hello?
No. No luck.
Taxi, taxi, let's go, sir.
It looked like him, but that's not the Maelstrom.
My brother told me the story about the Maelstrom years ago.
Have you heard it? It's a wonderful creature.
No, that's not him. Forty-seven. That nose. Those eyes. That can only be Wazir Kale, the Maelstrom. Identification confirmed.
Hey, how are you?
Show up.
the way I raise his name.
Excellent. I'll let the boss know.
Thank you.
Wish me luck, yeah. Did you have any luck?
No. That tailor is impossible. I explained to his employee that Miss Shah wants to meet with him, but he claimed that the tailor wasn't available.
So you didn't just go inside and look?
Only the Royal Guard can do stuff like that. I'm sure Miss Shah will send someone with more hands-on experience than me. He's the only tailor in town that can make that damn dress.
That's what happens when you drown all the others, I guess.
It appears Vanya Shah is in the market for a dress fit for a queen. She's sent after a local tailor, but for some reason the man
Another one of Vanya Shah's servants just came by to try to convince him.
The infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47. Just one target left. Let's bring this one home.
You there, sir, please, one moment.
What are you going to do?
Listen, I have to go out for a while. If anyone asks for me, just tell them I'm not here.
Excellent. Let's find out what kind of dress a woman like Vanya Shah wants.
I got in touch with CNN India this morning. I thought I could sell them the picture.
The infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47. Just one target left. Let's bring this one home.
Yeah.